Who else?
Thanks.
This is painful. And he just
sold it. You got it.
Now, I wouldn't know where I'd gotten any. Yeah, I mean, I don't. Well, yeah, I get that. Well, I was used to the other one, I guess, in 13, telling me whenever something happened. But if the little one's given me an option to get like Flame Strike for, I should get. I see. Thank you. Yeah, I like that about dealing with the paradigm shifts as well. You know, when I played through 13, the first one, I used them, but it just half the time it wasn't necessary to mess with the paradigm shifts at all. And this one seems like lots of times you got to flip them real quick for the extra defense and then back down. Yeah, that's basically what I've been doing up to this point as far as handling my shifts, although I did throw in the double Ravager shift just for build the bar quicker. But yeah, I'm real early on, I'm sure. A lot of what I think I'm doing and think I know is going to change. So. Thank you. Wish I could get more. You later on, do you get more added to your deck? Your paradigm deck. No, now I'm not talking about the pack. The deck. The different, you know, aggression, the different combinations, the one you got six of. Because I know it expanded beyond the base ones that you saw in the beginning on 13. Of having ones you could actually scroll down. Back again.
Gate, huh? Figures.
And we need an artifact to open it, right?
Right. The key is something that doesn't belong this time.
We're sifting through the ruins to see what hidden technology. Things we can dig up. It's about to you lost
your
power.
Damn it, I swung right between the two of them. I always do that. Post. Yeah.